name is Junaidri Leocaria, also known as Juna, since that is a bit easier. I am 34 years old and I am an independent choreographer. For Holland Dance Festival 2020, I got to choreograph a piece that I named Luna, the Moon. When Holland Dance asked me to be part of this dance project during COVID-19, I was actually very excited to do that. So, first race. So you're standing on a diagonal with your legs together, and then your left leg goes out, in, out, in. While you're doing that, your right hand goes over your head, over your head. Yeah, so let's do that together. 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. But that's not all, because you're also gonna add your left arm, and your left arm goes around, around. Beginning position, and you go 1, 2, 3, 4. Next movement, I'm still in this position. Now my hip goes up, my left hip, and my arm goes around, around, around. Yes, that's my left arm. Around, around. Right arm goes around, pa, around. So your right arm actually does the same thing 4 times. Boom, 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 boom. Left does, let me do it like this, around, around, small, small. When you do the small one, you keep your elbow in your hip. So it goes around, around. And while I do that, I open up my chest a bit. Yes? 5, 6, 7, 8. You have 1, 2, you have 3, 4, you have 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna start with a V step, opening up. Right, left, right, left. These are your legs. 1, 2, 3, 4. You initiate it from your hips. Boom, pa, boom, pa. Arms, base here. My arms go back, back. Same thing. Then my left goes down, my right goes to the back. Boom, then I touch my left shoulder. Now I switch, boom, and I touch my right shoulder. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I'm gonna step with my left leg to the front, go 5, back 6, right leg 7, back 8. Yes.
I'm looking forward to see what all of you are creating with these movements.
Bye.